Ah, the trusty old iPhone 7. Wait a minute, is that a scratch on the screen? Are you kidding me? I could have prevented it, but don't worry, I have the perfect case for you guys. Introducing the Subcase Unicorn Beetle Pro. So once you have everything unboxed, look at this. You have a very nice holster case, kind of looking like a carbon fiber design. Okay, with a nice clip for the belt. And this will come in handy, especially for if you work out in the factory, out in the industrial areas. And this provides full coverage. Yes, this includes a screen protector. A plastic screen protector. All right, so installation guide is very simple. I'll just let you guys take a quick look at that. So first thing we want to do is, of course, clean the screen, wipe it with sanitation wipe. Make sure you get rid of all the fingerprints, oil, dust, all that good stuff, or should I say bad stuff. Okay, give it a good wipe. Okay, so what I'm going to do is remove this case, and the case is made of TPU impact resistant material. Okay, check it out. So here's what the inside back case look like. This looks like a grippy surface right here. Nice cutouts, pretty thick in the back. See? All right, so this is made to fit iPhone 7, 8, SE 2 2020, SE 3 2022. Now, unfortunately, mine is this iPhone 7, so it doesn't have the magnetic charging capability, the wireless charging capability. But I'm sure that this will be able to support the wireless charging on the other devices that supports it. All right, so first, what I'm going to do is clamp this. Let me remove this protective film on the interior. Okay, and then I'm going to clamp it onto my iPhone 7. Yes, make sure that's correct. There you go. Ooh, that's a good fit. And I'm gonna remove the front. Okay. And then I am gonna insert it, line it up real good. Make sure you fit in all the corners, all the bumpers. So now I have a full 360 degrees full coverage protection. Okay, let's test that out. All right, we're in. Smooth gliding. Now I have a front cover, plastic protected, easy for removing. I don't want to deal with those glass ones. It's hard to deal with that, and it looks kind of ugly. So you got the cutouts for the camera. And it's got a circular cutout for the finger identification. You got protective cover for the charge cable, the lightning cable. Got cutouts for the audio and the microphone. And you got protective cover for the on, off. Check out the rubber, the rocker panels. Very responsive. See? Very nice. Now, taking a look at the back. All right. See? Cutouts for the camera. Very nice. Six rubber legs. Metallic design right there. And the grip is pretty nice because see these little cutouts? I can get a good grip on there. Now, I believe they also, they have the other models where it has like a kickstand. Those you can check out too. So let's say, for example, I use this clamp right here. So let's say if you are out in industry. Wait a minute. Okay, this is the upper one. So this isn't rotatable. So this should be facing up. Okay, so you can have it like that, clamp onto your belt. Or you can also protect it. You don't want to scratch the screen, like you hit into a corner or something like that. You can have it like that. See? This is additional barriers, very hard and sturdy. Now, let's say if you are thinking about accidentally dropping this. So what will happen, you say? Well, let's just demonstrate. Okay, so let's turn on the light. And you see there is, I believe, a little bit of gap. Because, very slight gap to protect this screen. Because, if you look carefully, you see the raised bumper on the edges. Is this slight enough clearance where it will protect the screen? Okay. So I'm pretty sure this has a nice military drop grade tested where it protects the interior and exterior components. In addition, you don't have to worry about it being dropped on the corners because it has a built-in TPU impact resistant bumpers in all four corners, along with the dual layer hybrid back casing. I really like this. I wish I had it before. I wouldn't have that ugly little scratch right there, but now I can protect it and prolong the life of my iPhone 7. I actually am using this as a backup video camera, okay, and also using it as a white noise. So if you're looking for additional protection for your older style phones, or if you are just using older style iPhones, definitely give the Subcase Unicorn Beetle Pro case for the ultimate protection and to prolong the life and beauty of your iPhones.